Hello guys, this is King and welcome to Pinoychu. So for this video, i-game test naman natin yung Flare Tab Pro sa Rules of Survival. Pinoy Tube. Pinoy Tube. And so, dahil bagong install yung game guys, ha, simula ulit tayo sa umpisa ng Rules of Survival. So, ang settings na detect niya guys is balance, tapos standard yung FPS. So, titestingan na natin siya ng ganyan yung settings. So, auto-detected muna yung gamit natin, guys.
The rules of survival didn't keep a team we alive for survival. The rule, what the rule? The rules of survival didn't keep a team we alive for survival. The rule, the rules, the rules of survival didn't keep a team we alive for survival. The rule, what the rule? The rules of survival didn't keep a team we alive for survival. คือเพื่อนฉันปกป้องเธอทุกเมื่อเชื่อวันเพื่อนแท้มากกว่าเพื่อนกันใครไม่เข้าใจก็เรื่องเครื่องบินโดนแอร์ดรอปมาให้ไฟกันอาวุธเป็นของเราพวกศัตรูเราอย่าไปให้มันคายหมดแล้วเข้าเบสโดนให้ฉัน
Yan. So sa auto detected yung settings guys, maganda yung graphics sa balance and smooth pa naman. Yan, dahil ang dami nating nalalaman na pasakay-sakay sa robot, namatay tayo nang walang gitna. Yan, so sa auto-detected guys, smooth naman yung gameplay. So try na lang natin ulit.
Thank you.
akong bag. So, sa auto-detected niyang settings, guys, wala pa rin ako nakikita kahit anong stutter. Meron siyang stutter, pero hindi naman yung ganun kagrabe. Nasa balance settings tayo, guys. guys. So, smooth naman yung rules of survival sa player tab. Pero pagpasensya nyo na lang talaga yung mga gaming ko sa mga shooter game. Wala talaga akong pag-asa sa ganitong game. Pero yung player tab pro, malaki yung pag-asa niya sa rules of survival. Smooth siya sa auto-detected na settings na balance. Yan. So if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!